am the best in the world at what I do.
To say things that nobody else has the
This is power.
Nobody can touch me.
This voice, this is power.
There is nobody that eats, sleeps, or breathes this business more than me.
I'm the best.
You're not as good as me. I never had to call myself the best in the world. Other people said it for me.
In anybody else's hands, this is a microphone. In my hands, it's a pipe bomb.
I am part of a special breed. I am one of a literal dying breed.
Everything I have, I've fought for and
didn't
I've earned.
Didn't care what the hierarchy thought of us.
I wouldn't have 5 years of pent-up ammunition to unload on him. I wouldn't have so much to say.
And yeah, I got a bad attitude and a bad reputation.
I tend to piss a lot of people off.
But I didn't give a damn. And yeah, I developed a chip on my shoulder because of it. I knew I was the best. I am the best in the world at what I do!
Do I have everybody's attention now?
I talked to my team today, and I talked to them about life in general, and everything that starts has an end. It's just life. And for me, today I told my team that this will be my last ride. Yeah. And I told them I just felt so much peace in where I am with my decision because of everything that I've done in this league. I've done it. I've done it, man. There's no, accolade that I don't have individually, but I've never played the game for individual stats. I've only played the game to make my team be a better team. And now God is calling. God is calling in so many other areas of life. And my children, my children have made the ultimate sacrifice for their father, the ultimate. For 17 years, and whether it's jump on a plane, jump right back, go to school, and I don't want to see them do that no more. I've done what I wanted to do in this business, and now it's my turn. It's my turn to give them back something. So it's either hold on to the game and keep playing and let my kids miss out on times that we can be sharing together, because I always promised my son that if he got a full ride scholarship, daddy was going to be there. And I can't miss that. I don't know if I can sit in a meeting room and fight with that war. One of the hardest things in the world is to walk away from my teammates, because that's my brotherhood. The only thing I ever play for is to be right there, and to raise a Ed and to be with Sizzle for so long and sit next to him, and we so much on the same path. Does that part hurt? Absolutely. You can never rebuild those bonds. Those bonds are forever. And but the chapter is huge for me to now step into other areas of life. A good friend of mine, Lady O, she told me that, I may be gone now, but I'm not gone forever. I'm just going into another phase of life. And I think my fans, I think my city, I think they deserved it. They deserved that whenever this road stopped, for me just not to walk away and just be like, oh, I'm done. I think we all get to enjoy what Sunday will feel like, knowing that, that this would be last time 52 plays in a uniform in Raven Stadium.
What's why you pushed it so hard? Is this why you, did you know this?
Yeah.
Is this why you pushed it?
Yeah, I knew it. I knew it honestly because I knew where I couldn't divide anymore. I couldn't split my time. When God calls, he calls, and he's calling. He's calling. And more importantly, where he aligns me at is he calls me to be a father. It's okay to be daddy, and it's okay to say that, yes, this chapter is closing, but the chapters that's open and it's overwhelming, and that's the thing that excites me the most. I told my teammates today, I was like, man, it's what's set up for me now I could never see this day. You know, I can always push. It's always next year, next summer, whatever. But I could never see this day. And I've watched other people retirements, and I've watched so many different things. And I always said that when I go out, I will make sure that I give him all of the glory for letting me be able to stand here at, after 17 years, you know, and I've, God forbid, I don't have injuries that's going to really hamper me when I'm done playing the game. I play the game at a very, very high level and a very rough pace. But for me to be where I am, standing as a man now, and to say, make my own declaration to say, it's time for me to go on, then I make this last run with my team, and I give them everything I got. That's one thing I share with them in that lock, in that meeting, is I'm going to give you everything I got, because this is our last one. And wherever it ends, it ends. But I didn't come back for it to end in the first round.
Get in the flow, and you can picture like a photo. Music makes mellow, maintains to make melodies for MCs, motivates to break some everlasting. I can go on for days and days with rhyme displays that engrave deep as x-rays. I can take a phrase that's rarely heard, flip it, now it's a daily word. I can get iller than armor, killing a bomb but no alarm. Rock Kimmel, remain calm. Self-esteem make me super superb and supreme. Before a microphone, still I fiend. This was a tape I wasn't supposed to break. I was supposed to wait, but let's motivate. I wanna see you keep following and swallowing, taking the making, biting and falling. Brothers try and others die to get the formula, but I'ma let you sweat, you still ain't warm. You a step away from frozen, stiff as if you're posing. Dig into my brain as the rhyme gets chosen. So follow me, or what you're thinking you were first. Let's travel at magnificent speeds around the universe. What could you say as the earth gets further and further away? Planets as small as balls of clay, astray into the Milky Way. Worlds out of sight, far as the eye can see, not even a satellite. Now stop and turn around and look, as you stand in the darkness, you're now just took. So keep staring, soon you suddenly see a star. You better follow it, cause it's the awe. This is a lesson, if you're guessing and if you're following, hurry, hurry, step right up and keep following the leader.
Follow the leader, rock chemistry. Follow the leader, rock chemistry. Follow the leader, rock chemistry.
Keep following,
rock chemistry. Follow the leader, rock chemistry. Follow the leader, rock chemistry. Follow the leader, rock chemistry. Follow the leader.
This is a lifetime mission, vision of prison. I listen. In this journey, you're the journal, I'm the journalist. Am I eternal or an eternalist? I'm about to flow long as I could possibly go. Keep you moving cause the crowd says so, dance. Cuss, rip your pants, Eric B on the blades, bleeding to death, call an ambulance. Pull out my weapon and start to squeeze. A magnum as a microphone, murdering MCs. Let's quote a rhyme from a record I wrote.
Follow the leader.
Yeah, dope. Cause every time I stop, it seems you're stuck. Soon as you try to step off, you're self-destruct. I came to overcome before I'm gone, by showing and proving and letting ours be born. Then after that, I'll live forever. You disagree? You say never? Then follow me, from century to century. You'll remember me in history, not a mystery or a memory. Called by nature, mind raised in Asia. Since you was tricked, I have to raise ya, from the cradle to the grave. But remember, you're not a slave, cause we was put here to be much more than that. But we couldn't see it because our mind was trapped. But I'm here to break away the chains, take away the pains, remake the brains, rebuild my name. I guess nobody told you a little knowledge is dangerous. It can't be mixed, diluted, it can't be changed. The switch, here's a lesson if you're guessing and following. Hurry, hurry, step right up, keep following the leader.
Follow the leader, rock chemistry. 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 Follow the leader.
A verified free. freestyle, lyrics of fury. My third eye make me shine like jewelry. You're just a renter rapper, your rhymes are minute made. I'll be here when it fade, I watch it flip like a renegade. I can't wait to break and eliminate on every trade of a snake, so stay awake and follow, because the tempo's a trail. The stage is a cage, the mic is a third rail. I'm Rakim, the fiend of a microphone, I'm not him. So leave my mic alone, soon as the beat is felt, I'm ready to go. So fasten your seatbelt, cause I'm about to flow. No need to speak, slow down and let the leader lead. Word to daddy, indeed, the R's a roller stone, so I'm rolling. Directions is told, then the rhymes are stolen. Stop bugging, a brother said dig him, I never tell him. He couldn't follow the leader long enough, so I drug him. It's a danger zone, he should arrange his own. Face it, it's basic, erase it, change the tone. It's one R in the alphabet, it's a one letter word and it's about to get more complex from one rhyme to the next. Eric D be easy on the flex. I've been from state to state, followers tailgate. Keep coming but you came too late, but I wait. So back up, regroup, get a grip, come equipped. You're the next contestant, clap your hands, you want a trip. The price is right, don't make a deal too soon. How many notes get your name this tune? Follow the leader is a title theme task. Now you know you don't have to ask. Rap is rhythm and poetry, cuss create sound effects. You might catch up if you follow the records he wrecks. Until then, keep eating and swallowing. You better take a deep breath and keep following the leader.
Follow the leader, by chemistry.
Keep following.
Follow the leader, by chemistry. 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 Follow the leader, by chemistry.
Rock chemistry, peace.
Follow the leader, by chemistry. Follow the leader, rock chemistry. Follow the leader, rock chemistry.
Follow the leader,
rock chemistry. Follow the leader, rock chemistry. Follow the leader, rock chemistry. Follow the leader, rock chemistry. Follow the leader, rock chemistry. Follow the leader, rock chemistry. Follow the leader, rock chemistry. Follow the leader.
Follow the leader.
Miss Daisy, out of fucking mind, now I got mine, I'm swayed.
Is it real, son? Is it really real, son? Let me know it's real, son, if it's really red. Something I can feel, son, load it up and kill one. 24 deal, son, if it's really real. When I was a little stereo, I listened to some champion. I always wonder when I would be the number one.
Yeah.
Now you listen to the dog on. And the dog on son of rain. Then in the dog on come test me.
Test me.
Yeah. Them brains.
But it's
brothers wanna hang with the map, bring the rope. The only way you hang is by the neck, nigga, rope off set. Coming to your project, take it as a threat. Better yet, it's a promise, coming from a vet. On some old Vietnam shit, nigga, you can bet your bottom dollar, hey, I bomb shit. And it's gonna get even worse for the guard. It's the woo coming through, taking niggas for they garment. Moving on your last out form, it's the map. In the representing, call my name in your chest. You can come test, realize you're no contest. Son, I'm the gun that when that old wild west.
quick on the draw with my hands on the floor. 9 to 11 with the bucket rhymes galore. Check it cause I think not when this hip hop's like proper. Rhymes be the proof while I'm drinking 90 proof. I'm vodka, no OJ, no straw. When you give it to me, yeah, give it to me raw. I've learned that when you drink absolute straight, it burns. Enough to get my chest as a burn. I don't need a chemical blow to pull a hoe. All I need is chemical bank to pay them up. Is it real, son? Is it really real, son? Let me know it's real, son, if it's really real. Something I can feel, son, load it up and kill one. Want it raw deal, son, if it's really real.
For the fifth straight year, the Baltimore Ravens won at least one game in the postseason. Joe Flacco, Ray Rice, and John Harbaugh have been in the playoffs for all 5 years they've been together as a member of the Baltimore Ravens. Today's 24-9 victory over the Indianapolis Colts proved that the Ravens are indeed a force to be reckoned with in the postseason once again. Joe Flacco came on board. He had a typical home game, throwing for close to 300 yards and a quarterback rating of over 125. Bernard Pierce came out of nowhere to compliment Ray Rice with over 100 yards rushing, and Anquan Boldin took control in the second half, racking up over 125 receiving yards as well. On the flip side, Andrew Luck found out how tough it is to win on the road in the playoffs, throwing over 50 passes, but yet still having a quarterback rating of under 60. The team came out of nowhere, had a great season, but coming into Baltimore against an experienced veteran team was just too tall of a task for Andrew Luck and the Indianapolis Colts to overcome. Baltimore Ravens go on to Denver to play Peyton Manning and the Denver Broncos next Saturday afternoon. This will be a tall task for the Ravens as well, because Peyton and his Broncos have already been to M&T and put a beat down on the Ravens back less than a month ago. This time, with Ray Lewis on the field, Terrell Suggs on the field, and the offense seeming to be clicking better than it was when they were here last time, anything happens on any given Sunday in the NFL. For Baltimore Beatdown, this is Bruce Raffel.
Shut up, bitch! All right. You gonna learn today. You gonna learn today. All right.
I was slinging small dimes, trying to make the come up. The blow used to numb up, a few G's a week. My click used to sum up, till my brother got locked up. My girl got knocked up, my closest homie each got popped up and shot up. The cops love the block, no way to eat. So I dropped a half a G on a rented SP 1200 sampler.
in a Yamaha 4-track. The bass from the lab used to blow the fucking door back. My ghost was doing stick-ups, trying to make a vic up. Waiting outside for the breeze truck to pick up. Nothing would work, so we back to chopping nicks up. Giving grown-ass women two vows for a dick suck. When I was stressed, I would head to the rest. Then the pads on the SP-12 got pressed. Making beats for the streets so the family could eat. In 93, Wu-Tang Clan dropped their first LP. We went platinum. Yeah, we flattened them. Clockers got fat in them. Whitney got capping them. Statins on the map in them. Brooklyn do it bombing them. All around the world, killer bees start swarming them. You can't stop us. You can't block us. Rock us or mock us. Knock us or top us. Better sit back and watch us.
No matter how hard you try, you can't stop me now.
No matter how hard, you better go hard, so hard. If you gon' try and stop me now, I'll be ruckus the rhythm like the blocks be wild. Bad enough I got the cops trying to lock me down. Can't nobody break my stride or shake my pride without a homicide case and trial. It's a long time coming, long nines busting, cradle to the grave, I'll be on my grind hustling. Sometimes when I think about it, have my mind bugging. The shit that I've been through, things that I've seen, the chicks that I ran through, places I've been. I'm a victim of the very song I sing. It's how it is in the heart of it. Most want no part of it. Some will soothe the pain through booze and narcotics. I'ma hold my head, stay true to where my heart is. Either you pay with your life or you pay dues to homage.
No matter how hard you try,
this game out.
Nobody gave us a shot. Nobody. But you still got to play the game, Sal. We knew that. We knew that. And we came in here, and before we walked out of halftime, I just grabbed everybody's hands and we just said, no weapon as a team formed against us shall prosper. No weapon. Man can't control what God has already but blessed and destined, man. This is awesome, man.
You were on the bench when Joe Flacco hit Jacoby Jones to tie it up.
Yeah.
Tell me how you reacted and what you saw.
I told him that we had been here before. You know, we ran this race before in Pittsburgh, and we watched that. We watched that same drive. And for us to go down there and do it, we said that when we came out here, we was going to claim victory. We claimed victory. Victory is ours. It's ours, man.
Congratulations.
Thank you.
Y'all thought y'all wasn't gonna see me? I'm the Osiris of this shit. Wu-Tang is here forever, motherfuckers. This 97, I, my niggas and my niggerettes. Let's do it like this. I'ma rub your ass in the moonshine. Let's take it back to 79.
I bomb atomically. Socrates, philosophies, and hypotheses. Can't define how I be dropping these mockeries. Lyrically perform armed robbery. Flee with the lottery. Possibly they spotted me. Battle scarred shogun. Explosion when my pen hits. Tremendous. Ultraviolet shine blind forensics. I inspect view through the future. See millennium. Killer bees sold 50 gold, 60 platinum. Shackling the matches with drastic rap tactics. Graphic displays melt the steel like blacksmiths. Black Wu jackets, queen bees ease the guns in. Rumble with patrolmen, tear gas, lace the function. Heads by the score, take flight inside a war. Ticks hit the floor, die hard fans demand more. Behold the bold soldier, control the glow slowly. Proceeds the blow, swinging swords like shinobi. Stomp grounds and found footprints in solid rock. Who got it locked, performing live on your hottest fly.
As the world turns, I spread love.
like germ. Bless the globe with the pestilence. The hard-headed never learn. This my testament to those burned. Play my position in the game of life, standing firm. On foreign land, jump the gun out the frying pan. Into the fire, transform into the ghost rider. A six-pack and a streetcar named Desire. Who got my back in the line of fire holding back? What? My peoples, if you with me, where the fuck you at? Niggas is strapped and they trying to twist my beer cap. It's court adjourned for the bad seed from bad sperm. Herb got my wig fried like a bad perm. What the bloods? Clots? We smoke pot and blow spots. You wanna think twice? I think not. The iron lung ain't got to tell you where it's coming from. Guns are Navarone, tearing up your battle zone. Rip through your slums.
I twist darts from the heart. Try to intrude, loop my voice on the LP. Martini on the slang rock, certified chatterbox. Vocabulary dawn and talking. Tell your story walking. Take cover, kid, what? Run for your brother, kid. Run for your team. And your six can't rhyme groupies. So I can squeeze with the advantage and get wasted. My deadly notes reign supreme. Your fort is basic compared to mine. Domino effect, arts and crafts. Paragraphs contain cyanide. Take a free ride on my thought. I got the fashion catalog for all y'all that all praise due to God.
The saga continues. Wu-Tang, Wu-Tang.
Olympic torch flaming, we burn so sweet. The thrill of victory, the agony defeat. We crush slow, flaming deluxe slow. Poor, judgment day cometh. Conquer, it's war. Allow us to escape hell. Globe spinning bomb. Pocket full of shells out the sky. Golden arms. Tune spit the shitty Mortal Kombat sound. The fake ball step make the blood stain the ground. A jungle junkie, vigilante tantrum. A death kiss, catwalk, squeeze another anthem. Hold it for ransom. Tranquilize with anesthesias. My orchestra, graceful. Music ballerinas. My music Sicily. Rich California smell. An axe kill adventure. Paint a picture well. I sing a song from Sing Sing. Sipping on Jing Sing. Righteous wax chaperone. Rotating ring
kings. March on the wooden soldiers. See cypher punks couldn't hold us. 1,000 men rushing in. Not one nigga was sober. Perpendicular to the square. We stand glow like flare. Escape from your dragon's lair. In particular, my beats travel like a vortex. Through your spine to the top of your cerebral cortex. Make you feel like you busting up from raw sex. Enter through your right ventricle. Clog up your bloodstream. Hot terminal like Grand Central Station. Program fat basslines on ovation. Getting drunk like a fuck. I'm ducking 5-year probation.
War of the masses. The outcome disastrous. Many of the victim families save the ashes. A million names on walls engraved to plaques. Those who went back receive penalties for the acts. Another heart is torn, as close ones mourn. Those strayed niggas get slayed on the song.
The track renders helpless and suffers from multiple stab wounds and leaked sounds that's heard. 93 million miles away from came one to represent the nation. This is a gathering of the masses that come to pay respects to the Wu-Tang Clan. As we engage in battle, the crowd now screams in rage. The hot chief Jamel Ari takes the stage. Light is provided through sparks of energy from the mind that travels in rhyme form, giving sight to the blind. The dumb are mostly intrigued by the drum. Death only one can save self from. This relentless attack of the track spares none.
Yo, 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 fuck that. Look at all these crab niggas laid back. Lampin' light them gray and black. Room is on my man's rack. Codeine was sourcing your drink. You had a navy green. Salamander fiend. Bitches overheard you scream. You two-faced scum of the slum. I got your whole body numb. Blowing like Shalimar in 81. Sound convincing. $1,000 cork pop convincing. Hands like Sonny Liston. Get fly permission. Hold the fuck up. I'll fasten your wig. Bad luck. I'll humiliate. Separate the English from the Dutch. It's me. Black noble Ju Ali. Came in threes. We like the Genovese says so. Season these degrees is earth. 93 million miles from the first rough turbulence. The wave burst, split the megahertz.
Hey yo, that's amazing. Gun in your mouth, talk. Verbal foul hawk. Connect thoughts to make my man chow walk. Swift notarizer, blue tank. All up in the high riser. New York gang visor. Word tranquilizer, just a dosage. Delegate my clan with explosives. Wow, my pen blow lines ferocious. Mediterranean, see y'all. The number one draft pick. Tear down the beat guard. The delegate guard, the seagull. The swift chancellor. Flex the white gold tarantula. Track truck diesel. Play the Uyghur. Substantial. Max mostly. Undivided then sliding. Sickening. Guaranteed. Made him jump like Rod Strick.
This year.
What are the odds?
WhiteOutDropThat.com.
Once again,
strong, take deep breaths, hold on long. Bring the harm with no regrets. On my test, let my knowledge be born on levels. Wow, devil cops just mock my every step. When the riots form, my woman keeps me warm. From Fort Greene, I sing the song mean. Bring the Kong overseas, glide high in the sky. Skydive far, far as the eye can see. In the midst of acapella, I bore my fist up. Unraveled, traveling to the cells of Gotti. I shot up a shell. Will he drop? Will he flop? Will he go pop a cell? It just might frail. The worst is third screw frantic. He expand the planet harder. Your godfather plans fail. I airmail a sensitive scar. Two snub noses. Niggas love those expensive cars. Is it him and them 20-inch rims splitting the tar? An Amazon woman from the strip bar. Garden berries, Holly Berry stars. Eating hard cherries. The world is bizarre. Not being far from Mars. Galaxy hopping, non-stop in the sun rays. Staying paid for real till I'm old and gray. Pretty legs, of course, soft as clay. Degrees, hot breeze in your hair all day, all day. Engaged a lot, rocking hot and cold chains. My brain vein, flame still got the missiles. Let off one, stay in your lane. Everybody got issues. I'm drunk off the rum, numb. One case got thrown out in dismissal. Everybody got pistols. But will a referee blow the whistle for a lock on your ass bone gristle? The streets is Crisco, Crisco, Crisco.
Pleasure and pain, some took lead to the brain. Got rich and couldn't live for the end of the game. Government train, breaking off the slavery chain. From a wedding to a funeral is pleasure and pain. Guns, gangs, got back, ready to aim. Colin Ferguson's riding on the back of the train. Televisions and his cocaine got us insane. We going to war if we all gotta burn in a flame. Baby showers, same day as nuclear showers. Prophecies, how this world will be destroyed in an hour. Shots fired in the night from the heart of the coward. Stop the growth for the young flowers from going to Howard. Brooklyn, Beirut, raised in fatigues and boots. Blueprint and who we had, and we need to shoot. No description, and thought it was dark. An Egyptian, and didn't have no love but a grudge against Clinton.
Representing, how much gold can women claim? Over horizon, recognize them. It's candy rain, flusty. Looking out an old dusty window pane. With nothing to lose but everything to gain. So far to go, much more is unclaimed. No delay when we spray. We play for keeps in the Jeep, stumping something gritty. It's gun nitty in the city that never sleeps. Street sweeping, it's senseless, intense. Fenced in, fleeing, a long road ahead. I'm still believing in my freedom on the darkest day. I say, the darkest hour, I came to realize the sinner's most innermost power. So enchanted, crying side, frying and dancing in Godspeed, damn it. Fear is planted severe, nature of man is still no cure. Seduce me, reduce me to ashes, caught in the law. Adam scattered brain lashes to the core question, still no answers. Moods of the phantom, handsome, midnight silence around us. Eye in the sky, everything is a lesson. RZA, I love the God for all of your blessings. I'm reppin', grateful till I'm dead. Hateful heads, we under Allah's protection. Essence of life, 1 second after the blasting. I wonder, is heaven truly everlasting? I'm asking, a sedative for a lost relative missing in action. Communication breakdown, it's all the same. Having a nervous breakdown drove you insane. It's just pleasure and pain, pleasure and pain. Another man's loss, another man's gain. Stay in the game, pleasure and pain. You treasure the fame, pleasure and pain. Pleasure and pain, pleasure and pain.
Sacrifice something for God, he will give you anything that your heart desires if it aligns with his will. And I knew as a leader the things that I gave up, the things that I sacrificed for my team, to come back as a leader to be counted out with a torn tricep. And God just kept telling me, no weapon formed against me shall prosper. No weapon formed against my team shall prosper. And anytime you trust in God, man, man can't tell you what you can't do. Sal, you know, I respect the game too much. And I was hurt when I saw a sign that actually said my retirement would end tonight. Man can't dictate that. God dictates that. And what else can you say?
You gotta go.
Back to the Super Bowl.
Yeah, get that money, nigga. Yeah, 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 yeah,
we came through thumping like elephants. The new range is supercharged, I remains intelligent. Back to the formula, Lord, hard grammar, this is God school. Make sure the lobby ain't jammed up. Excalibur swords, T-Rex, Bibles and rhymes, we in the lunchroom. We eat veggies for breakfast, Polo campus, sipping lances. The Chris $100 kick niggas that be showing you hitting steps. Back to the dormitory, where niggas broke my forearm and index finger. Now you right blurry, true holding my flag. It's all engraved in my blade, so when I wave it, you gon' say Ray mad. Now it's 28 days later, now who's up? Do something you can't. There's blood in my eye, I might get amped and rip something down. The billboard holders is back, so when you see me, you gon' say he gets down.
From darkness to DNA, I move with my brother, and we resonate the energy that shifts in colors, bringing MC's punishment. Then I'm done with it. Give me the lead way on a fast break, I run with it. It was not a hobby, but a childhood passion that had started in the lobby and was quickly fashioned. Every line to line, bar for bar, is clockwork. Hazardous and powerful enough to have your block hurt. Check the total amount of MCs inflicted with torture for moving with work that's restricted. We criticize producers till they joints are biked and acupuncture the track with pinpoints of light. Hitting them from well-concealed firing positions with explosiveness that'll make you deathless and drastic. Pyroplastic connected with the same old down the dangerous slopes of an active volcano.
Blitz like the Green Bay Packers, sat like the linebackers, hang with niggas like redneck crackers. Strangle cold bottles of Vex like a Vex German duck low behind the car. My tech burning, neck burning from 8 carats of sunlight absorbed in the grill, big pun like Lord of the Wu-Tang Sword. Know what that means? Like J.R. Tolkien is the Lord of the Rings. This is my man Chef Otto, like Grand Theft Auto. The 18th letter followed by the Marco Zone. Plus 8 not for Apple, but I pack an apple. So they try to buck back and knock you off the saddle. Charmel Pekin Sunday praline. Plump breast was still with saline. Her big booty cousin, Nasty Nadine. Get you on the floor, boy, try to double team.
Is he still that lucker? Is he in the hood like that? Is he really strapped? Will he really split your shit? I thought you said he rap. Pull up in the yard, 10 sets. He ain't flexing. Microphone ripping, heat holding. Who testing? Rope-a-dope is Black Lotus. Can't quote this. Chat with the sword tongue. Duck when the axe is swinging. While Apache drunk. Crazy horse kicking his doors. He won't quit. Can't tell him nothing. He grown. Get a man room. Space was demanded. Beat banging through the speaker. Voice heat seek missile. Got it at the listener. Swing to the gospel. Catch every white at the brothel. Unstoppable. Direction of my flow optional to the ear, depending on the current of air the crowd's in.
This locker room last year when you walked off the field and you guys had come up just short to the Patriots. Yeah. And now your retirement's on hold for 2 more weeks.
Wow, words, man. If you only knew the way we built, we built a certain way. And we got each other's back through it all. And last year when we walked up out of here, I told him, I said, we'll be back. Don't hold your heads down because we got something to finish. And for through all the injuries and through all the things that we've been through this year, every day I came out and tell OJ that you're my greatest motivation because we won a Super Bowl together. And to see him still fighting, no weapon formed against this team shall prosper. And to see us here today holding this trophy, God is absolutely amazing. Man, our team is awesome. I mean, our team is awesome. Our coaches is awesome. Our staff is awesome. Our owner, man, I don't know if there's a better owner in the NFL. I understand. It's not, man. It's our time. It's our time. All these men out there, it might be just 5 of us up here, but every man out there, man, sacrificed this year for each other. And man, we did it. We did it. We did it. We're on our way to the Super Bowl, man. That's awesome.
Congratulations, Ray.
Yeah, yeah. DJ Clue, Desert Storm, The Rock, This shit right here. The Rock Army. Dame Dash presents the Dream Team niggas. Word.
Time after time.
What's up, y'all? Yo, this is Dame Dash, the CEO. Here to welcome y'all to the Dream Team. What y'all niggas thought I was gonna rap? Never. I'm just a little mad at niggas coming at my neck like my teammate the best in the world. You know what I'm saying? Like we ain't got beef.
Champions, my friend. Come on. And we'll keep on praying.
these niggas thought about they self for a change. Then maybe they could finally figure out how to get they self some change. I done seen jealousy make niggas do 10 terrible things. How the song go, I did with hope, oh yeah, should've never changed. That's your worry though, we are the champions. Spend a lot of time in Hamptons, do a lot of beats you can't be young. Damn, all these fans can't be wrong. Damn, B.I.G., you can't be gone. Make those beats thugs wanna rock. Make a nigga feel just like pop. Make it street, but it just might pop. Make it straight to the mountaintop. Had to shout on lock when they finally heard a sound with rock. Came in the game, changing the game, changed straight from Dame, yeah. If you feeling this here, then your fucking hands in the air.
It's the Rockefeller label, baby. It's the mother labels, baby. And we've been ducking shots from all them haters lately. We getting paper, baby. The mother's trying to keep up. We on top, so I guess we they savers. No, we labeled as the Rockefellers. Jacob, watch us, colors everywhere. Hell yeah, touch us in the gauges, blow. Fuck they hating folk. Don't make me pop a fella, rock a fella, stop a fella, could get hop a fella, see?
What? Don't make me chop a fellas, have to call a cop for fellas or the helicopter fellas. Nigga, I'm a Rockefeller. What nigga for Rockefeller? Shit, I'm a Rockefeller.
Dang!
God damn, Beans, I got this. Let me talk my shit one
time. No, we the illest niggas, realest. I will kill these niggas.
Now that's what the fuck I'm talking about. And you wonder why I'm proud of my family? And you wonder why I ain't got a rap? I got niggas that'll assassinate you, B. Lyrically, really shut you the fuck down. Don't get your career ended. Leave us the fuck alone. Let us rock. We are rock music. With the R.
I'm here, Dame.
O. C.
I'm here.
Holla.
Killer. This is just fate. How I would sit on the crate, listen to tapes. Every day a frisk was at stake. Chicks, cuffs, risk getting raped. My mission was straight to visit them states near them great Michigan lakes. And fuck a bathroom, my pistol on the gate. Flip the bird out and flip a bird, switch up my plates. I got plans that was better than jail. Now look, we like Bird Parish, Kevin McHale, Scott Worthy, Jabbar and Magic. Oh my God, it's magic. Isaiah Dumars, I will carve your casket. Phil Scotty and Mike, Phil Shaq and Kobe. My gas will detach your homie. And I'm friends with thugs, I sell endless drugs. For the Rock fam, dog, I extend my love. Jay Bleak, beef, I be crossing the bridge. Tossing they wigs, make corpse of they kids. 3-0 Sparks at Mac Mitten. I'm 95 South, no doubt, Mac Clippin. I stack chips in, I'm Saks Fiffin. Louis Vuitton loafers, hat drippin. I go retrieve a duck, tell her proceedings up. I don't just beat my cases, I beat them up. My lawyer eat them up, put bars behind me. I'm glad they didn't stop that car behind me. Shit, it had 3 felons, gun shooters know. 50 cal ACP bazooka Joe. Don't be stupid though, I get Skrilla man. I'm for real man, yeah it's Killer Cam. Dipset bitch.
Oh my God, it's the newest power forward of the squad. A legacy like Jordan with the mob. They be known for breaking motherfuckers' hearts. Put Rockefeller on my pinky ring. Fuck a battle, nigga, I'ma get the thanks. Rolling with them lords and the folks about the shots. Who's they gon' make this quicker gang? I represent the mob to the fullest. You don't want it with the bullets, gonna pull it. But Kanye on the track of the dream team. I'm finna be the shit no matter which way you put it. They bless the nigga in. I'm finna go in the zone. Taking it to some motherfuckers' stones. Cut the song, rob a rock until I'm gone. Fill up my body with lead, cut your chrome. Take it to your gut, take it to your chest. I'll be one provoking when I'm smoking sass. And we getting stronger. Hope you got a vest. Somebody got the mat. Somebody got from Tech, something if you got. B's got Pearl, legendary, we on top of the world. How could you hate us, think it can be done? Hold it down because we got champions.
Ray,
You're 37. 10 weeks out with a torn tricep. You're going to be the oldest starter in Super Bowl 47. Where do these numbers come from? How does this happen?
Well, I've never stopped loving the game. It don't matter. Age, you know. Everything that I did from the moment that I got hurt was to be back for this one last ride. So when you look at numbers like that, I've always challenged my teams from all the way back, beginning of times. If you want to be a great defense, beat me to the football.
Let me give you another number. Since 1996, when you were drafted, you're the last guy standing. No other player that was drafted that year is still playing football. No other undrafted free agent still playing football.
Wow.
You're the only one.
Wow. How I went 26th pick in that draft.
You're 26th pick.
Yeah.
And how does that make you feel? Back to the Super Bowl.
You know what? Don't let me sugarcoat this because I'll try to cover it up and I don't want to. I said when I was drafted, I said the biggest mistake 1 through 24 made, can't count one of them because it was Jonathan Hawkins, but 1 through 24 made was not drafting Ray Lewis. Yeah? And I said, because it ain't based off talent. It's based off what I was willing to give. And no discredit to any player that's not.
And you still
right
carry
now.
That?
I carry it. I never stop until this last game for me stops. I've always said that. That was my number one thing, to walk in this business, to be the greatest to ever do it. And I always said that people really don't know what's inside of me. People really don't know what makes me tick. And it's little things like that that never has let me take a break. Since I started playing football at 10 years old.
Let me show you something. What are you feeling right there? That's 12 years ago. That's Super Bowl 35.
Yeah.
You had just won Super Bowl 35. What are you feeling? What's going through your mind there?
See, I look past the face only to the backdrop of the confetti. Because that's the ultimate. That's the only thing that makes that face look like that. And that's the thing that I promised SZA, Ray Rice, Haloti, Michael Orr, Joe Flacco, Anquan Boldin, personal relationships, that I do everything in my power to feel that confetti drop on our back before I retire, to see that face again.
Ray, what's the difference between this Ray Lewis and the one that's sitting right across?
Wiser.
Yeah.
Yeah, much more wiser.
How so?
There were things I didn't know about a man, know about fatherhood, I didn't have a clue about then. Now, the things I know now as a man, we all say, use the old cliche, if I would have knew what I knew now, back then. But the things that I know now is why people can't really understand why my emotions are what they are after games. I was a young, talented NFL player that was raised without the teachings of a father. So the streets taught me a lot. So the things that the decisions I was making then, I never thought about them twice. The decisions I make now, I think about them 80 times before I make one decision.
But I've heard you speak about it.
Mm-hmm.
Will you take your team back, or do you take your team back to Atlanta, to what happened that night and what you had to go through?
I take them back to the things that you have to learn from it.
Like what?
Be careful who you hang around with. If people don't have your same vision that you have, if people don't have your same drive, if they ain't in the weight room with you day in and day out, if they ain't sacrificing what you sacrificing, then maybe it's not a bad thing for them to tell you, we need to separate. Because if not, then you may find yourself like I was, wrong place at the wrong time, with the wrong people.
This is 3 weeks to the day to the last ride speech. What prompted that, to get in front of the team and say that?
Nobody knows the sacrifice that you have when you have kids and you're not in the same household as them. My kids have made the ultimate sacrifice for me. So now it's my time for the ultimate sacrifice for them. I had to learn from them what I was actually teaching them.
which was, sometimes it's time to move on. Sometimes it's time to go to other things. So now I had to take the same routes to myself in year 17. When I got back, the conversation that I had to have with my team.
Did you think it would have this profound of effect on the team?
I didn't think. I knew it would. Because I know how much love we have for each other. Before I told the media, I went to my team. And forget about it being my last ride. The most important thing about it being my last ride was the principles and things that I left with every man in that room. And when that meeting was over, I can guarantee you 50 plus men came to me and said their life was forever changed by one conversation. So that's why the product of that is the reason why this team is here now. One of the fine pieces, because we had a real conversation with each other about a legacy coming to an end.
What do you think that last game will be like on February 3rd?
The things that I've been dreaming about, can't sleep. Can't sleep. Because as a leader, I want to do something for my teammates. I want to give them a feeling that they've never felt before. And if I do that, then it's done. Then it's done.
Yeah. Yeah. Don't erase none of that good shit in the beginning. Yeah. Spill drinks on you. Get stink on you. Yeah. Yeah. Pinky ring shit. Yeah. That pinky ring shit, yo. It's that pinky ring shit. The legend of mask it. Shoot out the speakers with my guns, get Jurassic. Super bad. Who am I? Dolomite classic. The van who's back. Hands on Angela Bassett. I hand through my plastic. Gunplay a bastard. No coke, dope mixed down with acid on record. Broken down and crafted in seconds. Ladies' choice, the golden boy still peppin'. Better respect it, bitch believe. I pull rabbits out the hat, tricks up my sleeve. I air out the showroom, the shit can breathe. Fix your weave, you know my expertise.
I got my Uzi back, you dudes is black. Face it, the wool was back. I got my Uzi back, you dudes is black. Face it, the wool was back.
Take it back to the vehicle, swinging, getting wrecked on points. We in them authentic alley switching joints. Major general niggas, five star, both arms rock when coke drop. We read 100 niggas' palms, silencers, garbage bags of hash. For every cop we paid, retired, now the nigga on smash. Gas, you out your burner fast, I'm sway down, hating me now. Respect, get your fingers off the glass.
I got my Uzi back, you dudes is black. Face it, the wool was back. I got my Uzi back, you dudes is black. Face it, the wool was back.
Yo, what the fuck, yo? Yo, what the fuck y'all coming for? Get the fuck away from my door. We got big guns in here, coke over there. With blue bag and E-pill stashed under the chin. His boy's hard, black and white pig with the pink lips. Stan thought he was soft till he bit his fingers. This shit had me dying, yo. Big fat nigga bleeding. Big cat nigga all season. On a beast truck, stuck with wine, ice, diamond twice. The whole city thought I bought FUBU. Blue you, authentic doodle. Picture the fork, iced out, 18 carat wrap between noodles.
I got my Uzi back, you dudes is black. Face it, the wool was back. I got my Uzi back, you dudes is black. Face it, the wool was back.
I'm from Killer B headquarters. Four rips just pulled up. I saw Johnny sipping Henny from an iced out cup.
Yo, with the blood.
Two-way vibrating off the hip. I said, take me, drag off that honey dip. And what you talking? You see my gold fun sparking? Ain't trying to hear what you dogs be barking. Read the headline that was blasted on today's post. Dead King thought he could ace ghosts. Queen, couldn't even jack funk. Probably find them in Doc Dude's back trunk. I'm up in the Wu Library, feeding Malcolm's any means necessary.
John John, Bacardi straight up, hold the ice. So nice like New York, they had to name them twice. Name your price, I black out and change the lights. Give you the same advice that I gave my wife. Don't fuck with mine, clan give you lumps and nine. Let the smoke cloud clear so the sun can shine. Culture shot, for some of us that's all we got. Whether you're ball or not, you can all be shot.
New York, New York, legendary rhyme boss. Cold name Charlie Horse, bust with blind balls. I smash, set it in wreck, for cash, credit or check. You crash test, can't measure the threat. I dance on a nigga like my name's Ab Judah. Rap Barracuda, 3XL Kahuna. Sure to get it perking and cause a disturbance. I'm thirsty, feel what I feel, then we can merge then. Creeping through
the states in V8s and 12s. My weight's hell, fuck with me, then brace yourself. The noble, Sir I, Mass Mogul, known to blast vocals and move global on you local.
This is grown man talking, coward, I'll split your head. I'm from the east where the streets run red from the bloodshed. Hit chef for the rice and peas. No respect, father, each time with at ease. My brothers can't wait to squeeze the automatic. They need wrecked like a drug dealer need an addict. Floating on a 95, sting like a killer bee. Your hands can't hit what your eyes can't see.
From dark matter to the big crunch, the vocals came in a bunch without one punch. Rare glimpse from the swiftly advanced, proved unstoppable. Reputation enhanced since the cause was probable. So you compare and contrast, but don't blast through extreme depth with a pen to hold fast. Watch the block thirst for one became all. Shot him with the long forgotten rainfall. Delivered in a brutal fashion with simplicity. The blind couldn't verify the authenticity. The rhyme came from the pressure of heat. Then it was laid out on the ground and paved streets.
I got my Uzi back, you dudes. Black face at the wool was back. I got my Uzi back, you dudes. Black face at the wool was back.
Been told that I'm too small, I'm not big enough, I'm not fast enough, I don't have what it takes to be the best and stay there. Sweat is necessary. Walter and Jerry had their heels, never being comfortable with just good enough.
It's right now, never! It's right now, never!
I prepare so no one can take what is mine. No one can replace my mind, my heart. Lombarded and spied me. And now our biggest prize bears his name. I'm older. Of course I'm older. That's the beauty of it. 16 years plus, different level of wisdom, different level of understanding, different level of punishment. I want to live long after my records have fallen, long after my rings have tarnished. And whatever you got to do to make sure you chase your legacy every second of your life, will you be remembered? How would you be remembered? Why wouldn't you fight for the greatest achievement ever? Leave your mark.
Look for me all you want. You're not going to find me, though.
Hey! Crack bags heavy on the cash all night. At the drug site, we hung tight. 3 o'clock in the night, ounces of blow, dirty kicks. Money gets low in the street, yo. Tough times, nickels that's bigger than dimes. You know the flavor. Roughneck city. Ain't nothing sweet, kid. Ain't nothing pretty. New York, we popping the cork on crime. Look at the nine. Summertime in the courthouse, oh shit, it wasn't mine. 2 to 4, 3 to 9, Benetton did what? We all ran fuck grams. You out of luck, young bucks carrying gats. Stay strapped for what? We all slipped from the pole leg, nobody bust. Freeze, we in the breeze with the blunts. Nobody drop they trees or they front. Meet up on the roof, look off the front. Play low, watch out for Popo. That's how it go, three in the whip. We not that legit though, run for the gusto. Pete Marshall and Brown coming around, dipping the loco. Run if you ever got something on you, son. You best to run, be off the set. Jet, bounce from the project. Season of the Vic. Weed in your piss and parole got to have it. Slide like a rabbit, move quick, this is it. Hang jump from the fire escape, I made it. Drop the clip, fingerprints all on it. Oh, fuck those bullets, I'm losing my pants. I advance my speed, succeed in my travel. Dance on them, and a fucked up whip. Make my heart skip, caught up in the drug traffic. I absconded, surrounded by the outfit. 120th, try to knock my whole clique. Run, these black boys that take none. Don't cop out the shit, take the 3 to 6 and you add that shit. Run, if you ever pack a nice size gun. Run, if you sell drugs till you done. Run, be the fuck out, word to God, run hard. Between two cars we park, pepper got sparked. In the dark head, scramble at the 6, ooh. Spies looking at you, 120 looking too. How you roll, what you stole, let me see you go. Nah, fuck you, if you wasn't a cop I might bust you. I don't trust you, cop is lust over my crew. Forget a curfew, we gather in the plaza to jerk through. 360 with the crime wave, Martin Day slave. Reversal and appeal, it's not real. Plant that, as a matter of fact, we crashing down. Us against Brown, run fast like you ran track. Never look back, push the act on the sidewalk. Crash, toss the heat into your ass. Zigzag till you reach your stash. Run, if you sell drugs till you done. Run, be the fuck out, word to God, run hard. Me and the guard back to back, 185 with the 4-5, survived that chase. You took case, even though I remember your face. Even Nolan seen you rolling there, bowling in green, kid. This cream will get you robbed, knocked if you don't run. Don't grab my jacket, thun, get the fuck off. Break north or go to jail, word life is tripe. On the block, it's too hot, you got my man shot, nigga, run. We wildin' on Staten Island, it's one thing being in the bank and not smiling. On the gate, it's too late, fate held you over. Jake's running for snakes, the white rover with the place burned down G Street. Coming from out of state, you see me in the drive seat, cooling without the ID. It's not me, that belongs to the guard, D-I-V-I-N-E. Run, if you sell drugs till they done. Run, if you pack a nice size gun. Run, if you wanna still have fun. Run, be the fuck out, word to God, run hard. Motherfucker. Run, motherfucker, run.
It was a spectacular homecoming for Baltimore Ravens wide receiver Jacoby Jones. The 49ers kicked off to start the second half. Jones, a New Orleans native, caught the ball and ran 108 yards for the touchdown.
I mean, because all year we've been running on the sideline and counter returns. They were not expecting us to run a straight middle return. We ran it straight down their throat.
The run was originally ruled a 109-yard return, but was later shortened by the league. Still good enough to be the longest return in Super Bowl history.
Man, they beat on me, man. They said
change it from 109 to 108.
That's the same thing that did in the Dallas game, from 109 to 108. But it is what it is. I take it.
Jones reflected on what it meant to win the Super Bowl in his hometown.
You know, when I graduated high school, I was 5'7", 160, soaking wet with bricks in my pocket. You know, everybody slept on me. I've been an underdog all my life.
Jones also set a record for the most combined yards in a Super Bowl game with 290. Ravens coach John Harbaugh credited his special teams unit on Jones' return touchdown.
The kick return was well blocked, and Jacoby made it with his speed.
The Ravens signed Jones as a free agent last offseason.
Yeah, Jacoby has just been a blessing to this team, and we're just so grateful to have him on this team.
Jones also caught a touchdown pass in the first half, spinning into the end zone for a 56-yard score.
That right now, when I got up and faked the guy out, that was just backyard football right there. That's catching me if you can. That's like playing freeze tag.
Jones and his teammates will be welcomed back to Baltimore with a parade on Tuesday. Ted Chaffrey, Associated Press, New Orleans.
Oh, yeah! celebrate hip-hop, baby. Yeah, it's Ghostface and the Man Can't Complain.
Like my squad won the Super Bowl.
Oh yeah.
Like we banging on New Year's Eve, y'all.
Y'all, the crib is 10 million. The corks and Don Perignon can't reach my ceiling. Four maids with four grenades. When the sun's in my face, all I do is lower the walls for shade. The pool's a pain in the ass. 50 grand on Windex, kid. They keep it clean, the whole bottom is glass. So you can see the sharks and piranhas. A pair of pajamas, that's my neighbor. The faggot disrespected my mama. No cars in the garage, it's underground shit. The way the floor open up, you think I'm hiding spaceships. French chefs, the best grapes on their breath. Louis aprons on the Yankees. The puffy cooks the rest. Besides, I got birds that never leave the nest. They fuck on me, I watch and confess. Then I go rest. Get back up, deposit them checks. Motherfuckers fucking up a good time with snapping your neck. Come on. Candy to the kids. Catch me on Dateline, Starkey too big. I'm like a mannequin, I stage it. Mansion parties for All-Star Weekend in my L.A. crib. We came to party, run out of goose, we got dollies. Shorty's wetting me, check out her body. Throw up your hands like it's your birthday, mommy. Let's celebrate, now I got a girlfriend behind me.
Now I'm in the middle, watches all chiseled. I can holla at the birds like Dr. Dolittle.
What's that in your pocket, ghost?
A dill pickle.
Not that.
Oh, that's the 45. Stainless nickel. I'm pulling the green. Got a G for the biggest ass on the floor. Who look right in them jeans? If you fat, I might take one for the team. But I gotta get drunk first. Know what I mean? Come on.
This is hip hop.
Like we won the Powerball money.
We just celebrating.
Tony Stark's won the Oscar, y'all.
Thomason in the 550. Police be feeding the frisk me. I'm so legit, I walk away with the car keys pissy. Back at the labo, shorty wipe me the Dutch. He fucking with a goose dick. Tonight I'ma beat it up. Your thing too wet, you sure you ain't seen it up?
That's how I get go, especially when you heat it up.
My goodness gracious, ass is flirtatious. Move it around like a snake miss or sexy waitress. Ghosts don't have no patience. I like you, I usually change chicks like radio stations. I'm definitely not looking for love, but if you give it to me right now, I might say I was. You can chill if you want, I got crazy bud. But before we do what it do, go jump in the tub. Come on.
I tell you, man, when you believe in what you believe in, no matter what happens, no matter what people believe, the ultimate is the ultimate. And this is the ultimate, to come out and leave the game as champion. How else do you walk? I walked in the game as a young pup at 17 years old, and I leave the game a full-grown man as a two-time world champion. There's no better way to leave the game. There's no better way to lead a game.
And then they put the hand, put the game in your hands with a goal line stand to win it.
How else would the game come down but to put us with our backs against the wall? And every man looked at each other and said, if they don't get in, they don't win. Who else does that? Who else does that but a team that's been battle tested? a team that doesn't waver no matter what situation you're in. We did it. That's what the Ravens are, man. We're a battle-tested team.
Never flinch.
Never flinch.
How about Joe Flacco?
Man, listen, I'm Broadway Joe. I've been Joe Flacco. I'm the biggest Joe Flacco fan ever. And I told him, I told him last night, you want to become elite, go win a Super Bowl. We did it. Joe Flacco is elite in my book.
That's two and you're done, right?
That's two. I got two rings now. I get to go to two celebration parties. Sal, you're awesome. Thank you, man.
Congratulations.
I said, jealousy, I said, got the whole industry mad at me, I said.
Destined to go on and win a Super Bowl. I said, this is my last ride. And every moment, every time I've ever stepped in this stadium, what I received was pure love. Agape love. The only way on my last ride to repay Baltimore back for all the things that you ever did for me and all the support you ever give to me was bring back the Lombardi Trophy to Baltimore one more time. I love you, Baltimore. Baltimore! Forever my city. I love you.
Hey, Baltimore, the best team, in the world is right here. Right here. No better team right now, this year, can beat these boys, not us. Not in the world, Craig. Yeah. Who said what? Who's got it better than who? Baltimore!
Super Bowl champs, baby! Hey, this is for you guys. You know, we've been through a lot this year. A lot of highs, couple lows, and you guys have stood there through it all. Just like you always do. You're a special group, and we love you. And, hey, man, it doesn't get any better than this, so we appreciate you coming out today. This is awesome.
We had a visit from the greatest of all time, Muhammad Ali, to start off our season. And he used to say, what's my name? We're going to finish it off here with our whole stadium declaring to the football world, loud and clear, who we are three times. Are you ready? What's our name?
Raiders!
What's our name?
Raiders!
What's our name?
Raiders!
Yeah, thank you.
Great.
Jones open at the 10. Jones makes the catch. He's not touched. Bounces up. Spins out of one tackle. Oh, catch one.
Here is kickoff. We start in the second half. Field by Jacoby Jones, 8 yards deep, gets it out of the end zone. Fastball 10, 15, 20, shoot the top.
That you never heard before.
Fuck the rest, I'm the best. DJ White Elliott.
This right here makes us strong. Let's understand who we are as a team. Let's understand who we are as men. And let's make somebody smile when we walk out of here. We got an opportunity to keep going, man. Let's be stronger as a team, man. Let's be who we are. Ravens on three. 1, 2, 3!
Ravens!
We in it, you know we gon' win it. Still the underdogs, but I don't doubt us for a minute. Flacco with precision, defense with intensity. Champs of the league, cause we gotta leave a legacy. Ray Ray retiring, they playing right beside of them. Battle for the general, we hotter than a lighter. Man, this passion that we play with could never ever be matched. Super Bowl champs, hear our name across the map. Can't cover Tory, cause you know that man too fast. About to get a ring, so Tom Brady, where you at? Sitting at home, why you cry on TV, man? Kaepernick, about to get a taste of every man. That pick six, we winning. City is dependent on the Ravens for the ring, and you know we gon' finish. 52 hit you when he got your head ringing. Flacco step up and he deep ball slinging. Got Jay Tucker and you know we not missing. Kruger on the sack and you know we stay hitting. Sizzle is back, so they might as well quit this. Ray Rice hit him up cause he stay dipping. Making one move, got the defense limping. They tripping, yeah, we here to defend it, cause we are not losing, leaving teams with some bruises. Title is ours and we gotta keep pursuing. This is Ravens Nation, this is the movement. Ray Lou said every week we improving. We fooling the defense, hit them with some trickery. If that's what it takes to get this damn victory. Golden with a couple TDs, they can't stick them, G. If he not open, hitting Pitta in the middle, see. The way we playing, we about to make history. We made it so far as we fought through the injuries.
Thinking right now that you'd be fine, but the two major things, Webby does indeed have an ACL tear, so he'll be out for the season. And Ray has a triceps tear, a complete tear, so he'll be out for the season. We just found that out in the last 5 minutes. So he'll be out for the season. We just found that out in the last 5 minutes.
Said he'd be out for the rest of the season, but he proved them all wrong, cause he's back and not weakened. We can't be beaten, the goal we achieving. Fire in our eyes, but we are not demons. Best in the region, better yet the whole globe. Get the damn trophy, everybody at the Pro Bowl. While we playing at the main game, gotta stay winning, and you know we gotta maintain this main flame. We found a spark, history, we leaving marks. You know Bryce on the toss, yeah, he getting crazy yards. Never gonna lose if we play with all this crazy heart. Top to end strong, but you know it was a crazy start. Niners not ready, but damn, you bravely fought. Anybody doubting us, you can watch 81. Downfield, touchdown, everybody stunned. Been through so much, but we know we had to get it done. Can't cover Tory, his speed is too much. Brady sat down cause he couldn't get through us, cause we are too tough. Frank will get scooped up and drop quick. The hot test of Ravens, the topic. Come so chaotic, let's get some logic. This is our game and you cannot stop it. Don't get your hopes up cause you will get dropped quick. Bring a ring to the city, everybody watch it. Damn.